Hey, it's Coach Renita. We say we want to be known, but then demand that those closest to us guess our inner thoughts and feelings. Now, I'm not the expert, but if we would just tell those we say we love what we are thinking and how we are feeling, they wouldn't have to guess. They would know and could react accordingly. And we would get what we want, and they would know us better. Just saying. Thanks for listening.